If there's one thing that's killing folk music, it isn't the melodeons. It isn't Dylan going electric. It isn't the banjo, and it isn't even Mumford and Sons. It's Pete Morton's attitude. Pete Morton's attitude. Pete Morton's attitude. And his rap influenced rants. His rap influenced rants. There's just one thing killing folk music, and it isn't the X Factor on our screens. It isn't bagpipes, dulcimers or fiddles. It isn't Mark Radcliffe, and it's certainly not Scurrings magazine. No! It's Pete Morton's attitude! Pete Morton's attitude! Pete Morton's attitude! And his bloody guitar.